to a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force, or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. Our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
Here we go, Rifleman Cooper. Oh, hell. Ship must have power cycled the Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it. Does that feel right to you, Cooper? All right, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar. To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind. Much better. Let's pick up the pace, enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature. Beautiful, isn't it? Inspired by my home planet of Harmony, where I grew up. Good. Now you're moving. Under here, stay low. Simple double jump. Follow the gun. We've retaken over a quarter of frontier space. Militia men are organized now. More people join every day. Combat, things never go as you expect. Load your weapon. To get more precision. Hard time is 2 minutes. Follow the ghost and find your path. Pilots have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount, but you must also hit your target. The gauntlet is where you practice those skills until their second feature. Nice run. See the results board on the wall? You set a new best time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run this a few times for tips on how to improve. Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning though, the pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you. done with the gauntlet?
I'm ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half. Let's go call one.
Aren't pilots the only ones allowed to do that?
It's only a simulation, Rifleman. It's not the real thing. But first, we're gonna need a little more space. That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Titan chassis we designed us. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, Rifleman. Call on your first Titan. Look up into the sky. There he is. All right, Rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all non-essential systems.
Cooper, ready up.
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson.
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, Rifleman. Good luck.
Get your ass out of the simpod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
Stabilize 250 milligrams. substance, fentanyl, administered. Caution, temporary side effects, nausea, dizziness.
Bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile titans inbound. Apex predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
We have 18 hours. 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Richter! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot, Link, Bravo Tango, 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
mercenaries. We work with whether the IMC safe.
What are you trying to get? Metal?
I don't care who's giving the orders. Blisk and his mercs, General Marder. Us grunts get paid the same either way. All that matters is that we're shit.
Any militia forces in the region, you will find them. You are advised to discard any weapons. Surrender immediately. Do not attempt to resist. Lethal forces authorized.
Class Titan.
These things are rare.
Power low. Insufficient power. Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here.
Raptor 3, we're taking heavy!
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
Do you know about Cuban Blitz? I hear he used to be IMC. He was charged with the...
Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible. Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
We will track you down one by one. I ask you to come out.
You think we can survive through this, PT?
We have no other options. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
We will have no choice but to kill you.
Pilots, extremely fast! Someone get a shot off!
Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallan, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope. Location has been compromised. Those drones are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the neural link. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity. We must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Protocol 1. Link to pilot. Establishing neural link. Neuralink established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Pilot, the Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished. Pilot, enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
You sure about this?
Yes, trust me.
Militia Titan spotted, chassis number BT7274. Take your fire. Not bad, pilot. Not bad.
Enemy Titan down. Well done, pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson until... Bud. We must move quickly. IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wallbound 3-2. We're taking heavy casualties down here. Any militia forces, please assist.
We've got a friendly Vanguard class tight.
We've suffered heavy losses.
Is that BC?
Yeah.
Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
Titan weapon will be useful.
Agreed. The IMC is well equipped with advanced Titan weaponry. It will be most beneficial to our success. Pilot, with the tone loadout, you can lock onto enemies that target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful for direct combat. Salvo core ready. Heavy Titan down. Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Hazardous waste may cause a serious injury or death. The wearing of a hazmat suit is required at all times within this facility.
Engaging hostile infantry.
Hazardous waste pump now filtering. Automated testing facility. Regulation gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activate.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Split up? Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location. I recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Listen up. This is Kane. Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. It's all good.
That guy doesn't sound stable.
This is Kane's place.
We should not waste time here.
You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, is not true.
Thank you. Processing files. Kane, a mercenary.
So I got
got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. That's all right. I just hope you're better than the last one.
BT, where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward.
Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary, your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
It's a pilot!
I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. You want some fun, right? You do it yourself.
All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Drop in the deck! Flush it out!
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
Sludge falls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
Thank you.
performance at 50%.
And that's why you're dead. Well, another runaway hero with an SRS Vanguard class Titan.
Woo!
Now we're talking. Bring it.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving. This way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed. Red, watch our step.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. This is our only chance of survival.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy of her.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Kane is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lestimosa. Facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot. Assistance.
Looks like the automated security is right.
That's one for us.
Facility substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
This job is for Marvin, not trained in
the street. Right, mate.
I don't see why we need that bloody simulacrum.
Blisk, this is Ash. I have a Vanguard-class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
An I bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I maintain down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
How are they building here, BT?
Unknown, but I doubt the IMC are mass-producing homes. They usually destroy them.
This is gonna turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
I see you, pilot. If only IOC infantry were as dedicated. There is only one way out, pilot.
Pilot, scans indicate the dome above is your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary. Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Delivering militia test subjects.
Another test! Arm up! Barely survived the last one. Shut up and grab a gun! Look, pilot! Now the odds are in our favor. Nothing about this is in our favor. Aim sharp!
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Say that.
Your heart rate is exceeding 170 beats per minute. If possible, you should find a place to rest.
Yeah, I'll get right on it.
Initiating IMC Reaper test program.
Your tactics are over.
Deploying additional reefer to test the arm.
Tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 and 29.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash.
Pilot, I do not know what you did, but a series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm.
I suggest you evacuate immediately.
This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD. Dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot. Roles transferred to pilot. Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
I'm taking you out, pilot.
Warning, detecting hull damage.
On your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me.